garden update for the end of June. Just the past week I've finished three new garden beds. They're terraced and they're close to the back of the house, about 5 feet, a little less than 2 meters away. I've prepared the soil and put bricks that I found buried in my backyard as landscape as a bit of a retaining wall, just dry stacked to keep the terrace shape. And I've planted all sorts of vegetables. We've got summer and winter squash, melons going to be coming up, peas, cucumbers, corn, lettuces, turnips, radishes, parsnips, various herbs. So they're just starting to come up now. I planted them maybe 3 or 4 days ago. Just a quick shot of my new beds. These are going to have all day full sun. This is the first of my work this year of an all day sun garden. So these plants I'm imagining will do better than what I was getting from the partial shade garden, or gardens. Although they did well, you can see them, and they're still doing well. Corn's going to be ready to harvest, tomatoes coming in, speckled butter beans and peanuts, and more turnips and parsnips and various other vegetables growing in there. But just a quick update on the newest addition, a three-bed terrace off the back. I'm looking forward to this autumn doing the same in this area near the back of the house on the corner, another terrace of three beds over by the lower driveway here. There you have it.